So what's going on, guys and girls? My name is JR7 and welcome back to some more Rocket League. Now we're playing some 3v3s in this episode, just, you know, playing, preparing for season 4, and I'm currently Rising Star. No, is it Rising Star or Shooting Star? I think it's Rising Star. We could be shooting soon though. But yeah, I've gone down from shooting, from that live stream yesterday, guys. That was just basically kind of like a test, you know, getting everything sorted. But it should be alright for the next few streams. So I will be, you know, just stay tuned on my channel because I will be putting them as a live event so you guys can know when I am gonna live stream. And that was a really close one. There was a really close one. But there we go, just hit that forward. Need to go get boost. But yeah, guys, thanks for 200 subscribers. Honestly, it means a lot that we've hit 200. I thought, honestly, this is one of my best channels going since like 3 years since I've been doing YouTube. And this is my best channel by far. By far, because you guys are supporting me, you know, commenting, all that stuff. And honestly, just give me some feedback down below. And like I said, guys, daily videos, still gonna try and do that. And wow, how did he miss that? Dude, you cannot miss them. You cannot miss them. Not in them situations. Wow. You cannot miss them in them situations. But yeah, guys, hopefully the stream was okay. We managed to get up to Shooting Star. And honestly, I think it was decent. Like, the quality and that stuff. It should have been alright. But anyway, that is done and dusted. And let's move on to some more videos. And like I said, guys, I said I would upload the one with Ethan, but the thing is, that's lost. That is lost somewhere. Like, the face cam off it, it cut out. From, like, 23 minutes, it cut out to 10. And I don't know what to do. So I'm not going to upload that, but some more videos of Ethan will be uploading soon. Right, there we go. Let's just clear that. Teammate, you ain't getting that. Right, there we go, let's hit that. There we go, let's hit it up to the side. Powerful hit. There we go. Teammate, can you hit that up? What the hell was that? Okay, did we block that or what? 'Cause how did he hit that backwards? Now, there we go, hit it towards goal. That was a close one, What my teammates doing, just go for it. One of you, please, just stop staying back. They don't even know what they're doing, I swear. They do not know what they're doing. Let's center that. Is anyone going to go up there? Is it just me and attack? We're playing a formation of 2-1. So 2 defense, 1 attack. Not even rotating. I see how it is. Not even rotating. Oh, good save. What a save. Give him that. But yeah, so we've got 2 minutes and a half. And in 3v3s when I play, they're all close matches. Come on, there we go. Had to steal off my team there because I knew he would miss. The way position he was in. But I had to get it. I had to get the goal. Yeah, he didn't even jump for it anyway. But I took it. There we go. Bam, 1-1. Got a goal for you guys. So for you guys, even if you just like 3v3s more better than 2v2s, honestly, just let me know down in the comments and I'll start doing some more 3v3s for you guys. Because twos, it can be a bit boring sometimes. And 3v3s, you know, there's a lot more to commentate. Because there's the extra person on your team. And it feels like you're actually, like, doing a proper match like the tournaments. Dude, you got to go for that. That was so close. That was so lucky. That was so lucky that they managed to hit it straight at him. Otherwise, that was just going in. Right, I should not have gone up for that. I need boost, though. There we go, let's just hit that backwards. There we go, let's just clear that. Good clearance. There we go, just stop that. Right, I need this boost. Okay, that boost is gone. I need boost, dude. I cannot get it. I need boost. Oh, I should have gone for that. I didn't think he was coming. Alright, good stop. Okay, I should have gone for that. My teammate missed that somehow. But luckily I was there. Take the shot. Nice. That was a close one. Unlucky. Okay, it's gonna do that. Cannot go for that. Unless I predicted that where it was gonna go. There we go, let's just clear that backwards. Right, I need some boost. Please boost spawn. Nah, need boost. Let's just steal this boost quick. There we go, center. Come on, get there. Oh, good save, what a save. What a save. But I feel like we can win this match. This has been a close one. On the attack, we are doing good. Getting these shots in. I'm hitting my aerials as well. I'm hitting my arrows, I'm on form, I'm doing good. I am doing good. Okay, what's he gonna do? That's what he's gonna do. And what, that went over my car? That only just went over my car, only just, wow. Right, 8. Don't let him score now. Please. Right, do go up. The attack. Can you keep it up, maybe? Oh, come on. Could have got to that, that's alright. Overtime. Overtime. Right, this, we need this win. Right, let's just hit it forward. Oh, he's missed it. He's missed it. Go in. Oh, of course it hits post. Get that. There we go. There we go. Calculated. Great pass. Great pass. There we go. 2-1. Managed to come back from the 1-0 down. Great pass by that dude. Just had to hit it because he was going to try and clear that towards us. That's the only way he could have gone. And then he managed to hit it into us. There we go. Got the win, 2 goals for you guys, MVP. Do we get any crates? Do we get any crates? That is the main thing. Because I'm saving my crates at the moment. But yeah, that's who we're playing against. We're playing against Shooting Stars and Rising Stars. And we're currently Division 4. But guys, we'll get into our next game. Okay, guys and girls, we're back into our second match. And let's do this here, playing on Aquadome. Let's get another win for our 3v3s. So I feel like in 2v2s, you always get a bad teammate. And then 3v3s, at least if you do have one bad teammate, the other one could be good. But let's do this. Managed to get 2 goals last game. So he popped that up. Yep, he did. That's right, they did a good clearance. And guys, for 200 subscribers, a goal montage is coming soon. I forgot to mention that at the start. Yeah, goal montage of Rocket League, of all my best goals that I managed just to record. Some of them I ran out of replays. But it's like goals, saves, and all that. Jesus, my teammate. Put me in danger there. But luckily, we're good enough and we're on ball cam to actually clear that out. We actually managed to save it and then did a good clear as well. What's he gonna do? Yeah, can't get that. Cannot get that. Only if I had my boost, I could have got that. But 1-0 down, just like last... But last game. Yeah, 1-0 down. 100 points. Our teammate, 0 points, mate. Honestly, you cannot be 1 minute into a match with 0 points. That's just not allowed. Yeah, go on. Follow that up. Ooh, unlucky. Ooh. He only just managed to hit that. He took the touch, but we managed to block it. Nice, can you center that, maybe? Center. Oh, come on. Why is he going for goal then? He was going for goal. Don't know why. Right, good hit. Right, let's go up. They have one permanent goalkeeper. I can see they have one permanent goalkeeper. Center that. Unlucky. Right, let's go back. It's all about rotation and 3v3s. Ooh. We could have got that angle, but I just centered it. Come on, dude. Don't stuff that up, please. Ah. Oh, that's gone too far. Come on. That's yours. Nice. Right, let's see what he does with it. Okay. Whoa. That's what he did with it. And he missed that. Right, great clearance. I would have been there anyway. Right, this is a close match, guys. This is intense. It's going back and forth. Oh, I pulled it too early. Okay, go on. Oh, no. Right, there we go. Let's just clear that. Okay, just good hit. Just going around in circles. Right, let's hit it past him. Let's go up on the wall here. It's going towards goal. Nap, good stop. This is intense. Let's go up for the redirect. Pass to our teammate. Get there. Oh, that nearly hit the bottom of our car. Nearly hit the bottom of the car. Oh, I nearly got that. Nearly got that. 2 minutes. Honestly, my teammates are good. This is a really close game. And we passed it down good for the redirect. Passed it good. But sure was decent. No way is that going in. That was so close. Get no, you missed it. Wow. Dude, are you serious? That was perfect. An open goal because both of them were still up in the air. And you had to stuff it up. Brilliant. Brilliant. Okay. Let's wait to see what happens. Someone go up from that, from the wall. He missed it. Dude, can't be missing them. Cannot be missing them. There you go, let's just pass it to him. If you can center that. We got 1 minute. 1 minute to score a goal. Wow, that pinch. That was a mean pinch. Oh, come on. Alright, let's center that back in. Nice! No way. No way. That was a good save. That was a really good save. And now I'm running out of boost. We are running out of boost. Alright, let's clear that. Still need boost though. Still need boost. Let's grab that. Come on, center. Please. Dude, you were right there. How did you miss that? 20 seconds. 20 seconds to score a goal. Oh, come on, dude. It needs to be a stronger center than that. Go. No way. I just hit post. No way. Just hit post. That's a good center. Teammates, get there. Nice. Yes, there we go. There we go. 3 seconds left. 3 seconds left. Great pass. That guy missed it. I was like, no. It's all down to you, Septavia. All down to you, and he managed to get it. Managed to get it. Thank God we got that goal. That's the thing, 3v3s is so intense. You could be all over him and not get a goal. You could be all over him and not get a goal. But overtime, come on. This is for the double win, guys. This is for the double win. This, honestly, 3v3s are so intense. So hopefully you guys are enjoying these. And I can do a lot more 3v3s, you know. Okay, what am I doing? What am I doing just there? I was in the wrong position. Please clear that. Nice clearance. Come on. Oh, we nearly got that. We nearly got that. Dude. Oh, no. Watch out. Okay. My teammate is still on my boost, but it's alright. I've got boost now. Oh, I should have took the shot. I was trying to go off the backboard. I actually was trying to go off the backboard, but, you know, we stuffed it up. We just stuffed it up. I'll say that now. We hit it towards the side. Is this boost going to spawn? Please tell me this boost is going to spawn. Okay, he's hitting out another time. Right, good clearance. Is that going in? That was really close. That was going in as well. Do you have that? Nice. Keep going. Oh no. There we go. Got the save. Got the save. Let's clear that. There we go. One. We're winning our challenges. We are winning our challenges. And that's what you need to do. Unlucky going. Oh, that's so close. That's so close. From going in. Right, stay back and goal. Stay back and goal. Oh, no. Jump, jump. No, that went in. That was so lucky. I actually want to see this again. Wow. That is luck. That is luck. Wow. But guys, managed to lose that game. This was a close one. If you guys like these 3v3s, comment down below. Hit 5 likes and obviously share with your friends. Thanks for 200 subscribers. I know I've said it. But guys, Goal Montage will be coming out soon. And they were good. They had an all-star on their team and then 2 golds and then party. But guys, we'll see ya in the next one.